This is Drew with MMA Assault, and I am here with our LFA champion, and she's getting ready to defend her title on the 22nd of September at LFA at the Horseshoe Casino. And Andrea, who are we fighting on Friday?
I'm fighting Jamie Thornton. She's 4-2. She's had four wins. All four of her wins are by finish in the first round. I'm fighting her on short notice. She took it on short notice. My other fight, I had another one lined up and it fell through. And Jamie was the only one that would accept the fight. They asked multiple other female fighters to take the fight, and it is what it is.
You know, I can't say I blame them. I wouldn't take a fight. That's for sure. Anyway, so you guys have been working real hard. You know, we got some footage you guys far and rolling, doing all that, getting ready. Have you done anything special for this camp? Maybe that you can bring piece of without giving away any camp secrets, anything like that? You know, we don't want to give that stuff away.
Well, I've been really strict with my nutrition. Coach Doug and NutriBio has been helping me out. So my nutrition has been like the key to this whole fight camp, I think. I feel like I've put on a lot of muscle and I feel really strong. I feel stronger than I did in the last fight. My back is a lot better because, I've been suffering from a back injury and it's been keeping me from being able to grind, and I've been having to everybody's been having to baby me and it really sucks, you know?
Yeah.
Like, they have to be careful about what they do and putting too much weight on me, or I wasn't able to wrestle, so I've been able to wrestle a lot more this fight camp, which is, I feel great about. There's a few techniques and stuff that we've been working in the stand-up. Donnie's been helping me out with, certain, transitions between, my punches and my kicks, which I'm already good at, but he's been, coming up with some new stuff, and,
we're not going to show you any of that.
No, we're not going to show that, but, he's wanting me to get a knockout, and I would love that.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, it would be awesome to go out on that high note here locally.
Every fight I want to knock out, you don't always get that.
But now I've seen, posts, and you guys have said it a few times, this is going to be one of your last local fights for a while, right?
It is.
So
more than likely. I'm scheduled to fight again for Invicta. I don't know the date on that, but it's going to be before the end of the year. And, with UFC opening up the women's flyweight division, I know it's going to be, no time at all before they call me in. So it's probably the beginning of next year sometime.
And I'm not even going to lie, the match that I'm crossing my fingers for, I would love to see Roxanne pull off this win, get that belt. And these two go back at it again for the title.
That would be
100% healthy on both parties.
Yeah.
I mean, that was a super close, decision. I know you were suffering a little bit for that fight, so I mean, I would love to see you two, go at it.
And Roxy's gotten a lot better since then, so it would be an interesting fight.
Yes, definitely. That'd be an awesome matchup, Nick. Just saying. the girl you're going to be fighting, do you know what her record is at all? Or?
It's 4-2. She's 4-2.
4-2. Okay.
Four wins by first round finish.
Okay. And your record as of right now?
7-2.
Okay. All right. So this is going to be a really good fight. You said your fighter's name was?
Jamie Thornton.
Jamie, thank you for taking this fight. It would have killed us to see her fight get scrapped and not have a chance to fight locally again, so we appreciate that.
Yes.
Legacy 23 on, it's going to be on Access TV on Friday night. We'll be at weigh-ins on Thursday, and we're going to let the champ kick at that and rest a little bit for the day till it's time to do it again, right?
Mm-hmm. Y'all come out and see me. And if y'all need tickets, y'all know how to get in touch with me, social media, or you could just message me, 318-426-2949.
All right. And, you know, I noticed you said a lot about your nutrition and your weight cut and all that. We got Coach Doug, we got NutriBio.
Yeah.
Shout out to those guys because they, you know, a nice easy cut always makes it better. So.
Always.
And we appreciate you and all that you've done. You know, we've covered you since your first amateur fight. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it's just awesome to get to come in and interview for this last local fight. So we appreciate it.
Thank you, and I appreciate you.
And if you want to thank anybody else, by all means, the camera's yours.
I'd like to thank Iowa Bison, McBride Matt, Clement Industries, Coach Doug, NutriBio, MMA Roadhog,
I see I put her on the spot here, see?
Yay! Oh, Vintage Furniture.
And,
man,
creative
DFW Construction, yes, creative advertising,
of course. Yeah, we can't forget about Richie. Yeah, definitely. And without McBride Mats, you wouldn't have all these awesome mats here.
Red and black mats.
Gym. So, you know, thank you to them. And, Andrew, good luck. And we can't wait to see you.
Appreciate it.